I'm sorry, madam. I was held up.
Darling, whatever happened to that peculiar figure of yours?
It's a new dress, madam.
Keep it, dear. What it does for you is worth thousands.
I bought it at a sale.
Don't confide in me. Just pour some tea, would you?